33-year-old Angela DeMontney of Minneapolis was a passenger in a car pulled over in East Grand Forks last week for an equipment violation near Williams Park. Police allegedly found meth. DeMontney is facing felony charges of possession of meth within a prohibited zone and possession of meth. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.